How's it going, guys? Hope you all are doing great and welcome back on another episode on One Piece. Now, on the previous episode, the gang arrived on this island, minding their own business, doing chores, and just enjoying their free time. And Nico Robin had one-on-one, conversation with Chopper, and Chopper told her the story about Doctoria and how his relationship with Doctoria was. So, as it stands, I don't think she's planning on doing something evil for now. So, without further ado, let's check out the next episode and see what took place. That's more like it. Each and every chance this man gets, he's training. That looks like a big one. That's gonna snap the... They better help him out. What? To get cute. Oh boy. What the hell? Looks like a snail and at the same time a jellyfish. No, not a jellyfish, an octopus fish. Someone lives in there? What the? He's from the male order? So many males in that then. He's never gonna stop talking, is he? He's really selling his products, really. He's really selling those things, like. I don't think Nico Robin cares about those things. Nami might be interested, but I don't think. I've told you guys, right? Yeah, he has found the person that he's going to. Really, man? Really? I will pay any price. Here he comes, if you insist that much. 60 million. Isn't that the same bounty on Zoro's head? This is for Nami. Is this man an imbecile or something? Yep, that's him, all right. Don't wear it out. Don't wear the name out. This man must be like, did I just run into the most dangerous pirates right now? He didn't care to take back the things he gave him. So they got it for free. Yep, all those items, they now have it for free. What is she gonna do by herself? No, she's drawing another map or something. No, she's drawing another map. Yeah, and if I remember, this was what she used to do for the fishermen. Yes. Making maps and routes. Oh, they're going at it again. Ooh, they messed up her drawing. Look at the leader. He's enjoying the show. Bellumator. This is not gonna end well. This is not gonna end well. He's gonna slip. Right on Nami's map. Right it with, oh man. She's had it. That looks like a big one, a big storm coming up. Ooh, that's a tornado storm. That's a tornado sea storm, or whatever you want to call it. And that ship is heading right into that storm. The ship is very close to that thing. Whoa. I'm glad that's over. All right, guys, there you have it. Another episode on One Piece. Now, the team continues to journey. Where to? I don't know. They haven't mentioned a specific place where they're going. I think they're just traveling right now. They're just enjoying the sea, enjoying the horizon, enjoying the scenery. They haven't said exactly where they're going or what the next mission is going to be all about. So stay tuned for more episodes.